Three players from the ArkLaTex were named McDonald's All-American nominees earlier today over in Arkansas. Magnolia's Darian Ford was named the nominee. And in Louisiana, the state's only two nominees are both from Shreveport Bossier, Calvary's LaBrie Williams Jr. and Bossier's Joseph Manning.